Time 1. Grabing gan iba yung ano niya. Tunog. You can feel the grunt. But it's fine, nothing, ano. Subukan naman natin yung ano, RC 200. Okay naman si Duke. It's probably not the bike for me. I mean, you can feel the grunt. Yun talaga yung unang-una kong nasubukan, yung grunt niya. There's some vibration. I mean, expected. Single cylinder. Very upright naman yung sitting position. But, yeah. It's a good bike. It's, di lang siya para sa akin. Grabe, Makabi. Kala mo binayaran niya na eh. Buisit eh, no? 900. Hey, Sir RC. RC. Thank you. Ay, grabe, sub-sub. Grabe, sub-sub, men. Ganun, no? Grabe, sub-sub nito. Hindi ako pangganituhan, eh. Hindi ako pangganituhan. Pero ano, racing eh. Right time with the RC 200, mga kapatid. Sobrang ano, sobrang sub-sub talaga to. Very aggressive driving position. Madali namang hanapin yung neutral. Yeah. Here we go. Clutch is fine, normal. We'll see if it's the same. I mean, it's the same makina. Shocks, malambot. Yan, guys. Madi-divergenize na ako sa CF Moto. Let's try out the... Sabay ko na naman yung isa. Let's try out the 250NK. Alright. Oh, lambot. It's more, it feels more refined than the Duke 200. mas wala siyang vibration. Para siyang, basta right off the bat, this feels more refined. Tsaka parang mas ano to? Mas madali siyang dalhin. Sarap. Oh God, I think I found my bike. I found my bike. I found my bike. Where are you going? Thank you. Oops. Sarap. Ara. Record pa? All right, 6:50 naman mga kapatid, ang taas nito. Alright, thank you. Ay, hindi, mas mababa. Lambot! Putang bigat. Mabigat! Yun ang sigurado dito, mabigat. Eh na, 6:50 eh. Parang ganda ng tunog. Parang semi-inline 4 na yung tunog. Oh. I like the sound. Pero mas fun yung ano, 250. Although hindi ko pa namamaneho ng todo. Pero we'll see. We will see. Okay na? Thank you. Wow! Pucha, primera pa lang. Pumapalo na. Oh! Damn! This is how a 650 rides? Oh, God. Oh, God. Yeah. Bigat. Pero grabe ano nito? Grabe torque nito, puta. Ang primera niya ang haba. Thank you ah. Salamat. Salamat po.